Taking a while to load.
The Honey Bee, a tiny hero. Hive, sweet Hive. I'm finally here.
Aww, a new...
What about a new hatchling?
Hive, sweet Hive. I'm finally here.
Aww, a new
Yeah, there we are. Moose, it is Bee Simulator. Collect more pollen.
Well, I guess it's back to work then. Keep crashing it up.
Where's the activities? Artillery light gunner. I'll have to keep buying him then. No, I guess you can.
Oh, because you
have to enter the same barcode. Yeah, you gotta enter the barcode. You're always going on about how I won. I only won one thing.
I won it too!
You want the $1,000? Actually, artillery light gun. I actually applied for a armorer for Victoria Police once. I'm streaming. I didn't get that one. No, in the Moose. He's on the stream.
Are you talking to him right now?
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were talking to me.
No. I could have told him that, I'm not sure.
Hey, Keith, that's a lot of pollen I've collected. Wow. Good work, yes, but we still need more. More? Wow, my wings will fall off.
I swear there was a way to do the...
How much pollen must I collect before I can do something more important?
Yes, where is some... uncommon pollen. Oh, there it is. Ha. What's this? The flight challenge.
Hey, you! Buzz off! We don't like visitors.
Oh, yeah? This is our park.
Bzzz, we'll see.
Oh, the fight challenge, of course. Wasps.
pollen must I collect before I can do something more important?
I gotta start all over again. What the hell? It's not that far. It's more further northwest. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna fly straight through the fence. Okay, right.
Wings.
Don't worry about your wings. Just go get more pollen.
Even more? Oh, well.
New skins.
Well, well, what do we have here?
We're doomed!
That's right, little bee. You are doomed. I will crush all of you. Your honey will be mine.
Babby, you must warn our queen. I will hold him off for as long as I can.
You wish to fight me?
Gotta fight a hornet. Okay, this fight's a bit harder. Thank you.
think you've beaten me, do you? I'm just getting started. Let's try that again.
You shall not pass.
Silly little bee. You cannot stop me. What is this?
Get out! Sisters, attack!
No! This is not over! I'll be back!
Well done, my child! Your courage gave us time to assemble the troops. To beat a hornet alone is hard, but together we can always triumph.
And so the days went on, and winter got ever closer. Look at those lazy bees. They never stop gossiping. But they seem scared. I wonder what's up.
Hey, I heard another scout went missing. Eaten by a frog, she was.
It's terrible. Scouting is so dangerous. And we've lost so many in the hornet attack, too. I don't think there are enough scouts to do their job.
I think they should check the amusement park. It's dangerous, but there are bound to be good hive spots there.
Maybe I can help. I should ask the queen. Another scout. Is it true?
Unfortunately, yes. This has been a difficult season for us.
Please, Mother, let me help. I will go and check this place called the amusement park.
No.
But why? I could help.
The amusement park
It is a place far too dangerous for a youngling like you. Besides, you have your own work to do. You must collect pollen for us.
Of course. I shall do as you order, my queen. Ah, pollen and pollen. Any bee can collect pollen. I wish I could do something more important. What's up?
It's weird having a game where every voice actor is female, almost. It's not.
And I'm not a youngling. I'm almost 2 weeks old. For a new hive. I know. I'll talk to Alice. She's wise. After all, she's a whole week older than me. Is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive.
Oh, hi! You look sad.
I'm fed up with pollen. I wanted to help in the search for a new hive, but the queen won't let me.
You must be so upset, but I know just what will cheer you up. Follow me, and watch out for that wind.
Yeah, that's right, little bee. And now you're gonna get it.
You show her, my apprentice.
Wasps here. I need to find a safer place. Dear, this is the amusement park. I didn't mean to disobey orders. But since I'm here anyway, I'm sure it won't hurt to check this place out. Nice. But it's too rough. too fast. I need to look for a better place. This place is so loud, and there's so many humans. I'd better look for something else. Place for a pollen gatherer. I was racing with Alice and somehow I got here. So I thought that since I'm here, I might as well look around for a new hive. Unacceptable. You've disobeyed the queen. Each bee must do her job. You get back to gathering pollen right now.
Hmm?
If I see you here again, I will report you.
Coburg.
That's north.
I haven't found a place for a new hive. And got told off by a scout.
Yeah, because Coburg's south.
I should get some flowers to make up for it. And I know just where to start looking. I was looking for. I think I have enough for flowers. Time to go back to the hive. Chase him away.
Thanks.
Yeah, it's out western suburbs. Well, it's technically north too.
Thank you.
and never come back. Bees are restless. I wonder what's upset them so much. Hey, Skylar, what's going on? Are the humans cutting our tree again?
No, but three young bees have gone missing. Foolish kids. They went into the cave under the hive. It's such a dangerous place. No bee ever goes there. Who will bring them back?
Get to the cave, I'm be hero. Now.
We're all so worried.
Let's break it up, Spider. Escape on the barrel's ground. If we miss our chance, we'll be more tangled up. What are you looking up? Oh, okay.
There's a lot of them, but they're all near where we're staying. Holy shit.
They're all not near where we're staying?
Oh. No, hardly any. Norman was telling me that there's a lot of dark poles. Like, yeah, but not my area.
Well, I mean, as long as it's closer. Like, just say there's one in Taylor's Lakes.
Yeah. I applied the one at Greenville.
Taylor's Lakes actually isn't that bad. It's only 20 minutes, technically.
Really?
Yeah. It's like, it's nowhere near as bad as Kew. Or Richmond, for example.
Where's Parkview?
Parkville, that's in the west as well.
Why do you own a west
in the actually, no, that's in... No, that's below Coburg. That's below Brunswick. That's where Melbourne University is.
That's too far. So why are they categorizing as northern suburb? I don't understand.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, it's technically above the CBD. Are they classifying everything above the CBD as north? By the way, Coburg's not that bad.
going through this, those Camberfield and Fokkanar.
Well, yeah, you gotta go down that road, which will be a lot of traffic.
Yeah, so no thank you. I don't want to go to a place that I have to go through much traffic. That makes no difference running a new job from my current job then.
But it's closer than your current one.
With all that jam, no shit.
Yeah, but like, wouldn't... But it's still closer than your current one, so wouldn't that be better? Yeah.
About half the time trip.
Yeah. Unless you like your place better, which then is that the case, but as compared to driving, it's closer. Like, there's several ways to go, and one's only like 18 minutes. So yeah, anywhere in the west wouldn't actually be that bad. If I had my job in Coburg, I'd be glad. So that's further. Actually, no, that's relatively near Coburg. It's under Reservoir. It's still closer than Blaine. All those places you mentioned aren't that bad. Did you say Sunbury?
One of them, I think.
Sunbury's actually not too bad because there'll be no traffic going to there, I don't think. Because you'll be going out to Sunbury. There, all the traffic will be going into the city, then vice versa. It's only 25 minutes. Because, so you'd get it there in the morning, all the cars would be coming into the city. You'd finish in the evening, all the cars would be coming back, and you'd be going in.
So your package currently right now is 70, including super, yeah?
71.
71, including super.
No, 60. Sorry, 71.
71, including super.
Yes.
That's what I'm saying, 71,
so you're
like, no, I mean, yes.
Sorry, yes. No, yes.
Let's get straight, babies.
Help! Help! I'm trapped!
Here you are, Frankie. Everyone's been worried about you.
I'm lost! I don't know how to get back to the hive!
Tell me by dancing how you got here, and I will show you the way back.
Thank you. here. Please help me.
I finally found you, Pat.
I'm so scared. These tunnels are so big. I want to go home.
Be brave. I will show you the way.
Slight accents.
Scared.
I'm sorry. I'll never go into the caves again.
I'm glad you've learned your lesson. Come, I'll show you the way out.
Not far. Nah. Well, firstly, it depends on which way you go. And technically, if you're going to Berlin, you have to go through a gem anyway. But Taylor's Lakes is actually no direct route.
Yeah, I know. I'm looking at it right now.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
West Middle, or the Bronx Middle.
Our hero, you did it! You saved baby geese.
Yet the joy did not last for long. Soon, with cold gusts of northern winds, came the winter. The time of frost is always harsh. But here in the hive, we are safe and warm. We have gathered plenty of food, And we cluster together to keep ourselves warm. This is how we survive the winter. As a family. Something woke us up. It's night already, but it's bright in the hive. What's going on? Is the tree in danger?
Some strange flying thing. I've never seen anything like it. The humans! They must be back to destroy our tree!
Humans? I don't hear their noisy machines. I'm sure there's an explanation. I'll go outside and check it out. It's the end of the world! Just grab that, whatever it is. Follow that owl. Wow, the owl just grabbed that, whatever it is. Follow that owl. Poor thing, you must be so scared. Strange light things. Huh, I'll catch you this time.
Thank you.
It's an artificial bee drone.
Okay, that's enough of that. It's a quick bee simulator. Give that.